It's no secret there is a lot of construction happening in the Tampa Bay area, and one apartment tower is really standing out. It's called Air, and it's located on Tyler Street, just across from the Straz Center in downtown Tampa. News Channel 8's Alessandra Young shows us the economic impact it will bring.
Even throughout the pandemic, Tampa has still seen an explosion of growth. And officials say this project is a result of all that growth and will also help define the Tampa skyline.
With hard hats and safety vests on, we were able to see the new apartment tower that will soon be home to hundreds of people. The skyscraper is nestled in the Arts and Entertainment District.
It has a great tie to the Riverwalk, all of our cultural institutions around it, as we are in the River Arts District for downtown Tampa.
Air is being built by Coastal Construction, and property manager Kelsey Harbin says it's exciting to see all the growth.
When you're driving past on 275 and you're just looking and you see our building standing out, it's really incredible as we've seen the skyline just kind of change over time, including past the pandemic.
According to Florida Legislative Office of Economic and Demographic Research, more than 80,000 people have moved to Hillsborough County from April 2020 through April 2023, which is more than any other county in the state. And Sean Drinkard with Tampa Downtown Partnership says all of those people need somewhere to live.
There is a tax base here that gives other opportunities for us to look at other areas, other parcels where we can then have a mix and then have that good vibrancy of what a downtown really should be all about.
Drinkard says projects like these have impacts on affordable housing.
So we definitely need all aspects of housing prices for a good, strong neighborhood. We definitely need to look at attainable housing and other options to ensure that everyone that lives, works, and plays within a neighborhood can actually be a part of that neighborhood.
And says this apartment tower will help the economic growth, especially with retail on the ground level.
It means thousands of people coming in and out. Additional density means more vibrancy, more activity, more economic development for downtown.
Construction on Air is nearing its final stages before opening its doors.
Everybody so far has been really, really excited. I think the amenity spaces are what people are most interested in seeing.
Now this skyscraper is set to be complete and ready to go by this summer. In Tampa, Alessandra Young, 8 on your side.